3D printing production is new. The HP platform introduced that as a reality to the marketplace. When the HP system first came out with the 4210 system, they were saying that that platform could be competitive with traditional manufacturing, maybe 15, 20,000 units, some cases up to maybe 30, 40,000 units. Now with the 5200 series, they're starting to get over the 100,000 unit mark. Additive production is just not about making a lot of parts. It's about knowing the whole process.
Generative design really allows you to put material only where it's needed, and the result of that is a price point that is actually able to compete with traditional manufacturing methods. It's becoming more and more cost effective every single day. And one of the ways that we are doing that is by being able to cut our actual production costs and internally. Better workflows, better process flows every single day.
3D printing, additive manufacturing allows you to produce parts that can't be made traditionally. That's where the real advantage comes in. You can design for additive to get the exact part that you want where you can't in injection mold applications and traditional manufacturing. You know, you can get exactly what you want. Shape, dimension, conformal cooling, all kinds of things with additive manufacturing.